You don't know what you're doing. You don't know what you're doing.
Convoy made up of reservists from supply units based in the so-called Sunni Triangle.
For thy thirsting people.
Thank you.
bright yellow paint, about the size of a medicine bottle, with a hollowed-out base. But as the sun rose in the sky behind him, the stork was dismayed to find that the distant mountains had once again disappeared. Son's stomach was cut open, spilling out his intestines. A tube in his abdomen drained blood. Another in his nostrils feeds Ali, age 10, who cannot eat because his bowel is perforated. A web of deep cuts forth could scarcely carry the bag of gold in his beak. Then he saw snakes, as thick as trees, squirming through the sand beneath him. It would be foolish to sleep here, he thought, leaving the bag untended. I must fly on to Mount Karamaj before the moon sets. The bed stained with his own blood. A doctor struggling to hold a gauze bandage over his eyes, which no longer existed. Did not get a CT scan Monday to help diagnose his deep skull wound, because Kadimir Hospital now operates with just one power generator, too weak to run sophisticated machines in half. It detonated, blasting shrapnel so deep into his body that it hit bone. I can carry you to your family, said the stork, if you can carry this bag of gold. The boy tried to lift the bag, but again and again it slipped through his weak fingers. Your bag is too heavy, said the boy. I can't lift it. Child run over by a U.S. convoy on the Basra Highway. A child run over by a U.S. convoy in Tikrit. A 14-year-old shot by a British soldier in Basra. A boy run over. Taken for a sniper in Baghdad. Two children in the aerial bombardment of a children's hospital in Rutba. Thirteen demonstrators by gunfire outside a school in Fallujah. A 10-year-old boy by a machine gun in Karbala. Was not yet two when his grandfather pulled him from the rubble and tried to give mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, but his mouth was full of dust, and he... A piece of fuselage found by a Shawali SE-74ASE-7492, followed by a second code, MFR-96201409. MFR-96214 is the identification or change unit in McKinney, Texas, Raytheon being the world's largest manufacturer of smart buttons.
Thank the
was found inside.
scheduled a two-part investigation. Recalling the investigation.